Winfield Middle School, and welcome to the Crow's Nest.
I'm Jacqueline.
And I'm Addison, and today is Tuesday, April 6, 2021.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The message for today is about being true to yourself.
You must be willing to live with the consequences of your choice and learn from them.
The basic gist of consequences is that they're a result of an action you've taken. So you do something, and something happens as a result. There can be both good and bad consequences. Like if you return a lost dog. Their owner might give you a high five and a $10 bill. The action you took was good, returning the lost dog, and the consequences were also good, getting a high five and 10 bucks. Now let's say that you didn't do your homework and you got a bad grade. Then your parents took your iPad away. The action you took, or didn't take, was that you didn't do your homework. The consequence was a bad grade and losing your iPad privileges. Here, the action and the consequences were both negative. Most of the time, when you hear adults talking about consequences, it's not good. It usually means that you've done something they didn't like, and they want to give you a negative consequence so that you'll learn not to do it again. Like, if you always leave a mess around the house, you might have the negative consequence of not being able to do fun things until you clean it up. You may feel like negative consequences aren't fair, and if they're extreme, they may not be. But most of the time, consequences are given to help you learn a better behavior. So if your parents notice you repeating a bad behavior, they're going to feel worried that you'll get into a bad habit. So they'll give you a negative consequence so that you'll be more likely to think before you do something that they see as being bad for you. So the next time an adult gives you a consequence, just remember, they're actually trying to help you learn better behaviors.
For lunch today, our menu will be chicken tenders or cheese pizza, mashed potatoes, green beans, and an apple, or you can choose a PB&J grab and go.
Don't forget to email your jokes all month for the chance to be selected to tell your joke on air. We'd love to see you on the Crow's Nest, so send us your jokes today.
Joke of the day, joke of the day, it's the Crow's Nest, joke of the day.
What do you call a train that carries bubblegum? A choo-choo train.
And that's the Crow's Nest joke of the day.
There will be a meeting next Monday for 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students interested in joining the cross-country team. If you'd like to know more, please attend the meeting on Monday, April 12th at 1:15 in the lunchroom. If you need more information, please see Ms. Bishop.
A big congratulations to the students chosen by their teachers as Student of the Month for March. Your outstanding work and courtesy did not go unnoticed, and we salute you.
The Crow's Nest is hiring. We're looking for talented and dedicated 6th and 7th graders who would like to audition for next year's Crow's Nest crew. You must be an A or B student and will be required to fill out an application, get a teacher recommendation, and submit to a screen test. We're looking for hard-working, responsible students who want this position for the right reasons. If you are interested, you can pick up your paper application in the office, get a digital copy from the Crow's Nest Haiku page, or your teacher can print one for you. Applications are due no later than April 13th when we will begin screen testing. The new crew consisting of 12 students will be announced on the Crow's Nest on April 22nd. Good luck.
This Friday will be a virtual day for Winfield City Schools. Be sure to get all your assignments from your teachers and enjoy your day at home.
The Crow's Nest would like to wish a very happy birthday today to Miss Amanda Seals and our own Addison Airy. Enjoy your special day.
That's to be from the Crow's Nest. Have a terrific Tuesday.